Peace, the composer of our first holiday song, Hail, Christmas Day, has a holiday family tradition in which it goes back to two generations. Her grandfather, Reverend Bates Burke, himself an accomplished musician and composer, began composing annual Christmas carols. He wrote both the text and the music and sent them as Christmas greeting cards to his parishioners in Michigan. His son, Alfred Burke, a professional jazz trumpeter, assumed the job of the family tradition, composing 15 carols for family and friends. This tradition is now carried on to Abby, who, after finishing a composition degree from St. Olaf College, began to try her hand at creating these now celebrated and anticipated family carols. Now her annual carols are premiered each holiday season to a regional listening audience in Minnesota Public Radio. Hail Christmas Day is based on a poem written by her grandfather, and in its final verse, it features another of her family traditions, singing in a round or a canon. The text is written in a medieval style, prominent especially in the 14th and 16th centuries, when Latin phrases were often used to close each verse. Listen as the joy of holiday family traditions is brought to new life through the dance-like rhythms and melodies of this newly composed family carol, Hail Christmas Day by Abby Van Peace.